I work from 9 to 5. Ain't no high paid promise. All I want is to be left alone in my average home. But why do I always feel like I'm in the twilight zone? And I always feel like somebody's watching me. And I'm no privacy. I always feel like somebody's watching me. Tell me, is it just a dream? When I come home at night, people call me on the phone, I'm trying to avoid. But can the people on TV see me? What am I? I just paranoid. When I'm in the shower, I'm afraid to wash my hair, 'cause I'm out of my eyes.